We got this. Whoa. Hello. Oh, come on now. So that's just 15% bonus. That's it. Interesting. Increase living saves max gold capacity. Wow, things are getting so expensive to upgrade. What the heck? Thank you. I'm guessing this lore room is always here. Actually. Defeat enemies have 8% chance of dropping health. Well, that's pretty good. Which one does it replace? Does it replace the fireball? It does. Does? Yes, please. Yay. God, it's so good. Oh no. Whoops. I supposed to use that to get higher, huh? Oh man. Oh well. Ow. Wow, what a waste. Oh wait, there's a way down? Oh, yeah, I didn't even notice that. Fabled weapon? Actually, that's better than my wand. But we'll take it. Dash are always crits. Interesting. Oh, oh god. Wait, am I also losing max health? No. Oh, is that how resolve works? I skipped that text box. So. Well, I gotta see what the trinkets do for later runs, right? Oh no. Oh hey, boss fight. We're at 99 HP for a boss fight. You know what? That's not terrible. Let's go. the stupid knives. Damn. We cleared a lot. Alright, what do we have? Panic attack? Sure. That sounds fun. Hey, Dragon Lancers. Let's grab that. Grab this. And that's it. Did that say screen gets darker? Oh, man. That's not good. This is the thing to win. Character. Oh no. Okay. This is gonna be oh God. No, not this. Time limit and don't lose health? Man. Ooh, we actually got it. That lady run right through us, huh? Dude, how are we supposed to do that? I was spamming that button all the way down and just sometimes doesn't click. Wow. Okay. That was an easy room. What? Ooh, hammer. Oh, we can still get the spin. Oh my God, super spin everywhere. Oh, right. I would love some health. Don't care for that one. Oh, we don't know what this is. Grab it. Defeated enemy have spores applied to them. Interesting. Oh, come on. Don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Okay. We gotta heal. Oh, we still haven't gotten Aether Wings. I'm guessing we have to defeat the boss to get that. That would make sense. Ow. Hey, speaking of boss, let's go. I mean, this character is all about spin to win, so it should be relatively easy, right? Oh. We got it. Ooh, big chest. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we got 5 more bosses to go. Interesting. I mean, we could keep going, but there's so many other paths. Fine, we'll just keep going. I mean, we're bound to die. Require echo boots? I don't have that, so. Oh, hi. Routed ambitions. So we can't go this way. I I mean, the likelihood of us surviving is very little. Never mind, we found a chicken. Our likelihood of surviving is now much greater. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm sure after going around for a little bit, I'll find what I need to find. Oh, no. Well, we're not getting that chest now. Another chicken. That's good. Oh, no. Oh, sure, we'll take the 55 resolve one. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Revive from fatal blow and regain 50% of your HP. Oh. We didn't lose that much HP, actually. I see. No! Come back here! I find it kind of lame that the enemies don't take damage from track. Why does fire discriminate between enemies and me? I mean, down here is the high level zone, right? You can't do this. Yeah, it's insane. And we don't have the jump boots for that. Oh, there's a room there.
I got.
Okay, now I'm. Wait, there was another. Oh my god. How did I not see that? Oh, nothing. Okay. And now I am definitely done, right? Nope, there's one more right there. Wow, we're at 5k gold. Holy crap. That's amazing. Oh, what is that? Hello? A lot of rooms up? Oh yeah, one right there. Well, we know we can't go that way because I need something called wings. Oh god! How did I not get damaged by that? What? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna take it. Oh. Ow. Okay, fine. That's better than nothing. Totally worth 15 HP, honestly. Two rooms. Oh, dead end. Totally worth that damage. And then there's one down here. Anywhere else? No? Interesting. Definitely can't go there. Interesting. Ow. There's the Aether Boots. I have like no HP. Oh god. At least now I know where it is. Oh no, that's right. We got Destified. Oh, amazing. Wait, how did I get over here? Oh no, I have to do it on the outside. Oh no. Ow. No. No. Okay, you know what? That was terrible, but we did it. Food? Food? Food, please? No food. Fantastic. I mean, I have to. It does restore some HP, so that's good. Woof! Your spin kicks have been upgraded to echo kick. What the heck does that mean? Oh, I can use it on these. That's it? That's the difference? Oh, whoops. Oh, echo. Oh no! Oh, you pressing the wrong button. What? Okay. Oh, I get what I have to do. There we go. Oh my god. No. I don't get reset your dashes. Okay. Okay. That's annoying. There are certain enemies that can only be Well, I am glad that's over. Now we can continue. Yay. Thank you. Damn it. I dashed. Excuse you. Oh no. No. Oh no! Oh, okay, that didn't kill me. Forgot. Health. Oh my god. This run is back up, baby. Super easy. I'll take it. Oh no. Dark screen. Okay, we're good. Is there anything up there? Looks like there's a chest. I'm gonna go grab it. Scholar's helm. Thank you. Oh, that was cheap. I thought those were spikes. Man. Oh, I can't get out of here. Oh. Oh. Well, we made it really far, so I'm happy. Got nearly 10,000 gold. Now let's grab this guy. He has something I don't know what it is yet. Oh. Oh boy. Take that. This. Ooh, a gunslinger. That sounds fun. Let's take the gunslinger. And the assassin. And that's it? Wow, we spent 8,000 gold that quickly, huh? Holy crap. Okay. Immune to static spikes? Well, Scars of Erebus. I'm sure this is very intriguing lore and everything. Okay, sure. Okay. A soul shop? higher level equipment can be found. Sure. What is this? Higher level runes can be found. Okay. Interesting. Couldn't press R on it. That's what I thought I could have done. Ow. Ow. I was supposed to click the red scar in the tutorial. I didn't see one, though. Must have missed it. Dang it. Oh, I know they're red bubbles. I didn't see one in the tutorial. Probably because, you know, everything was red. Kinda hard to tell. Are you kidding me? Restores health for every enemy defeated. Okay. Really? Oh. Yeah. Did not pay attention. God. I mean, if I lose health now, I'll die. So. I'll do it when I get back over there. Oops. Okay. Charismatic. Muscle weakness. Girl's weakness. Okay. Well, we can try that again. So you're saying there was a red thing in here that I just completely missed. But you know what? I'm just going to talk to him just in case, though. Probably at the very end. Oh, this thing. Okay. Oh, come on. I see. Three remaining. Resolve your weapon deal, but has 2 second cooldown. Okay. Health drop, restore additional. This side. Oh, your item flies for extends burn. While above 50% health, deal more damage. I don't really care for burn. 10% doesn't seem like a lot. So we're just going to act. Oh, I can re-roll the item. That's what it is. Okay. That's okay. We don't need it. Oh, I got 100. I got silver? Oh no. Okay. Interesting. Sure, we'll just take that. Why not? Do you attack this? No. Otherwise, he can't interact with this thing. Eyes. Whatever. Yep. Nope. Okay. We're gonna go here. What?